Hi guys, so I'm going to show you how to get the White Arabian Horse in Red Dead Redemption 2. Look on my works. So if you already tried this to get the White Arabian Horse, but next time you don't, next time you don't see it, you can just go to Arthur Lair. To his camp, I mean. And when you do that, you just have to go to sleep in Arthur Lair. And when you go to Arthur Lair, you just go to his bedroom. Your mic was now sleep for 19 minutes. Bro, what you doing? And when you sleep for 19 minutes, you just gotta sleep again and wait till the morning. 6 minutes now. Now you wanna go to your horse. But first you gotta mark all the way over here. And when you're there, you just wanna go to your horse. Eat something first. Then go to your tired horse. Pet him for a while. Now go. Now let's go. Now you can follow me on TikTok with these guys, but this is a crazy bank. Just keep walking, keep walking.
Okay, then.
Is your horse so dirty? Let's do this. Brush them down.
Just let me
but first, you want to take off your saddle to brush them down.
Yep. Wait. Yep. Come on.
Now, when you got your saddle, you put your saddle down. You press that and that. Now you want to brush your horse down to make your horse clean. And now get your saddle. Get your lasso. Now put your lasso up on your horse. Now hop on your horse. Now, go do your adventure. Keep going your adventure. That wasn't supposed to happen. Now, when you get there, just keep going. Let's keep going. Keep going. Run through it so your horse won't be scared. Now slow your horse down, pet it. Because when your horse does that, it's kind of scared, but you got to hurry up and pet him. Now when you do that, you just go this trail away. It's hard to break the White Arabian horse. This horse, I had it before, but people just keep packing into my account. So.
Easy.
Now when your horse is dead, you want to pet him down because he's kind of scared. Let's move them back to do your tricks.
Idiot. Whoa, easy. Idiot.
Now I'm gonna go up here. This one. You see, like that. snow. This right there, you wanna just keep going that path. I knew bounty hunters was gonna come after me. Cause they're always wanting to come after people when they come this path. Let's go, you got your bounty hunters off of you. Now you just keep following this way. Okay, let's pull out your last. Remember when I said, just use that. Use all of your things. Just use your things. Now you want to just keep going your path. And slow down your horse. Pet him. Pet him, pet him. Pet him. Pet him and tell your horse. Get his level of speed up. Now keep. Keep on going.
Easy now.
Pet your horse again if he runs low speed. Stop. I'm right there. Pet your horse.
Yep. Easy now. Whoa. Good girl. Step. There's a girl. Yes, here you are, girl.
So when you tell me your white bean horse. Now you just wanna keep going. Guys, just keep going.
Yep.
But when why I'm going down there is to buy a white is to buy my horse a saddle. Daddy. It took me first shot to break the horse now. It just took the YouTubers like 10 tries or 4. Now I just need to buy this horse's saddle. I'm rich every time. Put my money in my bank. I want the money to got the money, put it up to me. Why are you acting so scared?
Okay, then.
Why are you and your brother acting so scared? See you in the next one. Bye, guys. Bye-bye.
redemption all. It's never too late.
Just getting this off you, girl.
Hey, I got a base somewhere.
Let's get help.
Wait.
You're back. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy. After a little tchotchke, are we?
Just let me get this off, boy. Scoop!
Oh,
miss me? Looks like that's that.
Hey.
Hey, what are you masking up around here for? You ain't even here, mister.
Oh, that is the next one count.